2. Sector 3 is now clear. 7 seconds. minutes of fuel remaining. A few left. 2 litres remaining. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1-1. 2 minutes to go for 2 minutes. Sector 3 is yellow. It looks like Roberto has gone off it. Should curve. Green flag sector 3. One more lap to go. Stay focused. Your last lap time was at 1:42.2. Alright Daniel, that's good consistency. Keep it up.